Hi, honey.
Oh, buddy, you came.
That was great. You look sensational. How was your flight? You watch the movie?
Don't be angry with me, buddy.
It's okay. We'll work it out.
I had to come. I wanted you so much.
I know. I know you did.
Oh, look. There's Stella Deems. I've got to talk to her.
Meet you, mon cher. It's me, Solange. Have you heard what I've been doing since my style went out of style? I sell more perfume than Chanel. Caveman by Solange for men with an air about vulgar. But my darling, it will change your life. I ask you, how is it possible to look like this at 66? It's magic. Magic by Solange.
We had a hard time letting go. We worked all through 42. Then one day we're working daytime radio in Philly, and Maxie turned to me and said, Stella, baby, this is a load of crap. The mic was open. 50,000 housewives heard the news.
The next day we were on the way to Florida. She helps me in the store.
I do all my singing in the tub. It's great seeing you again.
Sally.
Right.
Ta-da! Now, folks, we bring you direct from Phoenix, live and in person, Sally Durant. Here she is at last, twinkle in her eye.
Sally.
Sally, Sally, come on, will you? That's our call.
Oh, God, my hook's undone.
Let me.
Oh, okay, okay.
Sally.
Oh, Phyllis, you came. You're really here. Look at you. Look just like Jackie Kennedy. I want to hug you. I can't. You're like a queen or something.
Well, if you can't, I can.
Hurry, hurry.
Oh, Sally, you look just as cute as ever.
Me? Oh, I've got a tummy and my hair's too dyed and who cares? New York's all changed. This afternoon when I went past 44th and 3rd, Phil, it wasn't there.
What wasn't?
Our apartment, where we live. Don't you remember? 5 flights up. I did the cleaning, you cooked. Baked beans and peanut butter sandwiches.
You never made the bed.
I still don't sometimes. And that awful bathtub in the kitchen.
You know, I think I loved it.
You were homesick and you cried a lot, but we had fun.
You married Buddy, didn't you?
You married Ben. I know, I read all about you in the magazines. I even saw your living room in Vogue. It's all white. Ben's still in Washington?
No, no, he's out of politics now. He's the president of a foundation here in New York.
He's here tonight?
Yes, he will be so happy to see you.
Yes, yes, I know. It's always sad to lose a husband. I've lost 5. You wouldn't think it now to look at me. I've always married crazy boys, driving around racing in motor cars and airplanes. Eh, they lived too fast. But while they lived, my goodness, it was something.